Casa.
Yeah.
So this is the current address.
So basically, we're going to fill this out just the same way you filled out your change of address.
So like this is my sister-in-law's house. So if I put my Marengo address, and
no, no,
so these two should match.
So what I'm saying is, the same way you filled out your change of address.
Could you write that? No. Could you write the supervisor for 91104?
What did you want?
The supervisor for 91104. There should be like literally about 5 boxes of mail here. I'm highly concerned about that. This is also the mail that was from the held over the Christmas time.
Oh yeah, here it's yours.
So here's their phone number here, sir. Just when you call, just ask them for the appropriate.
What's the appropriate thing? Who do I ask for?
For the
91104
area code.
But who do I ask for?
You can ask for their supervisor.
So the supervisor handles mail theft?
They'd be able to help you out.
Okay. Thanks. Anything important or is it just all bullshit?
Except for this one.
What's that?
Yeah, that looks like it was broken, like somebody opened it and resealed it. Okay. Gonna end it? Should I end it?
Yeah.